good day. No idea if I will do a whole highway vlog, but fuck it. Today will be a very short one, so I did want to quickly upload something. Today is Wednesday and normally I upload something on Wednesday, but I just don't have anything. I didn't have time to edit anything or whatever. So this one will be one day later, but you know, you did have the Himalaya review in two languages. So, you know, you win some, you lose some. As you can see, the sticker is still there perfectly. And it got a couple of good rainy storms on it. Hail. And what more, it's still there. It partly got all that rain because, you know, the motorcycle cover is stolen. Woo! Is still missing at this moment even. So yeah, every rain that falls lands on the bike and on the sticker itself. Big ass Aston Martin. Big ass Aston Martin.
I said it cause I can.
Other than that, anything I wanted to talk about quickly? Yeah man, the GoPro 8, the trailer is out and it looks amazing. A couple of functions are really awesome for moto vlog or motorcycle videos in general. The price isn't great, but if I didn't got the, what is it, 400 euros something ticket, fine, for speeding, I might be able to pay it. Now we are gonna fight it, not because I'm gonna win that fight, but just because that gives 1 or 2 months extra time for me to pay it. Then I'm gonna pay a big chunk and then after that we will see how financial everything goes. But I also don't think that GoPro is willingly sending me one for free, because I'm way too small for that, and I think GoPro has more than enough commercial and whatever more outside of giveaways to motovloggers. We are way too small branch, so it would surprise me if even one of the bigger ones get one for free, maybe a discount, but I don't anticipate they get anything for free yet. But if GoPro is listening and they want to send me one, sure, hit me up. Absolutely. Scary Halloween McDrive. Drive by if you dare. Alright. And with that kind message, Jesus, madam, that's way too fast, I'm gonna say see you later. Bye bye. Quick sneak peek.